Hello everyone, welcome to BizInnovate. I am Neeraj. But today's topic is Power BI DAX queries with Copilot. We have opened Power BI desktop. Click on quick measure and see the option suggestions with Copilot. If this option is not enabled, in that case, please check file, option and settings, options, preview features, quick measure suggestion. This should be enabled. Apart from this, you can also check on admin portal, Power BI app, admin portal, tenant settings, allow quick measure suggestions, enabled. Once you enable both the settings, you should be able to see this option over here. When I click on this option, it tells me to sign in. After login, it will allow you to write your natural language queries instead of the DAX queries. Let me go by examples. How many products in helmet subcategory? Generate. So it gave me answer 3. Also, it provided me complete DAX query. As I mentioned, Copilot is evolving day by day. Copilot gives you suggestions, so please make sure you check the DAX query for its accuracy. The answer given by Copilot is 3. Let me recheck answer is right or wrong. So we'll go to product table. Subcategory. You can see it have only 3 products, blue, red and black. So answer is accurate. Let me go to query number 2. How many regions in North America? 6. Let me check. Regions. North America. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Total 6 regions in North America. Let me check for third query. Now you can see total sales on 18 Feb 2018 is this one. You can also see all the natural language queries you're writing over here and giving you output and also DAX statements. In case DAX query is not very accurate, you can modify it further. So this was an example of Copilot for DAX queries, which is improving day by day based on customer feedback. Many Copilot features in Power BI are still in private preview, like describe your visual to get visual and getting summaries. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.